And still have to overcome the terrible legacy of slavery that plagues us still. But the inspiration for this gathering came from Mahatma Gandhi. And so it is with enormous respect that I sing this song called We Shall Overcome, which is the most sacred of the songs that we sang during the Civil Rights Movement, and is today sung all over the world. So I'm inviting you to sing the song. In it, it says, we shall overcome. We shall overcome someday. We shall live in peace someday. And we are not afraid. And these words resonate with us now as we celebrate the birthday of great, incredible leaders who liberated and freed India at that incredible time. An example to us all. This is the song. We shall overcome. We shall overcome. We shall overcome someday.
The English version,
yeah.
Rather original one. Mm-hmm. Thank you very much. And we have kept the flowers here. Please, you can offer your flowers to Gandhiji, please. Everybody, thank you.